stop to get on your dance shoes and learn how to cross step. I got my dance partner right here. Right, Sheila?
You gotta learn how to walk before you can dance. So that's why I'm gonna teach you what I call step turns.
Alright, for this first step, I want you to stand on top of your dance partner. I want you to get to know her. Oh yeah. Now, the first thing with step turns is you step back. And then you take your back foot, you swing it around so it's in front. Now I'm riding the switch. Now it does indeed help to know how to ride switch. Because when you're doing a cross step, you're actually putting weight on your back foot, which is normally your front switch foot. So if you could ride switch, it'll make the whole process a lot easier. Some things you don't want to do while you're riding switch are...
Air rock.
Go too fast. This is it, the creme de la creme. It's time to learn exactly how to cross step. You'll see. First, I want you to stand in the grass, like I am right now. So there's my stance. There's my front foot. You want to put your front foot back. You got a nice little arrow shape going on over here. Put your back foot forward. Now my feet are crossed. Part of the trick. Meant to do it. And you put that foot over there. Reset. Now, obviously part of the main part of the cross step is to cross your feet. But you also want to lean back a little bit, heel side. That's my heels. So you lean back so that you turn. And then when you reset, you lean forward to get that back. Notice how the closer my feet are with each step gives me more room for the next step. So if I do one of these, doesn't leave me a lot of space. But if I do one of these, oh yeah, check that out. Look at all that room. Now let's bring this piggy to market.